We have some breaking news coming out of Bell County. A jury has just returned a not guilty verdict in the murder trial of William Anderson. Prosecutors argued during the trial he and James Sizemore murdered Bobby Wiggins in 2011 in Bell County. Sizemore testified during the trial it was over drugs. He already pleaded guilty in the case some time back. Again, a not guilty verdict just returned in the murder trial of William Anderson in Bell County. We will have much more on this breaking story coming up tonight at 6 o'clock.